Hello everyone, welcome to my channel. Hey Priya, in this video I'm going to show you how to make air dry homemade clay with three simple steps. Let's begin the video. For this preparation we need 1 cup maida and a mixing bowl. Here I'm using maida, you can also use all purpose flour, and 1 cup white glue and 1 teaspoon of salt. I'm adding in it. Now I'm adding 1 cup white glue to maida flour. Mix it well. And again I'm adding the whole portion of glue. Make sure there are no lumps. Mix it well. There are so many benefits in this clay. No need of cooking, no need of baking. Within 5 minutes we can make at home, and it dries super fast, within 2 to 3 hours. Mix all together very well without any lumps. Add some glue if you need it. Now my clay is ready for kneading it. I started kneading it here by sprinkling some maida. You must knead it for a few minutes to get nice and soft clay. Apply body lotion on your both hands for non-sticky clay, or else you can also apply Vaseline, or else oil also works good. After kneading it for few minutes, the clay is now ready and it looks so soft. Now the clay is ready, nice and soft. Make sure you secure this clay in Ziploc bag. Always keep away from air, it dries so quickly. You can store this clay in refrigerator for 1 week. It stays good for 1 week. I also colored the clay with red and green using acrylic colors. You can also use oil colors. Thanks for watching my video. Please do subscribe, like, share, and comment.